She honestly tries to do right by the Saxleal, but her persistence, it often gets her into trouble. I wish you luck in your expedition. That is a fair point, and I respect nothing more than honest dealing. As I said, my name is Zookas, root herald of the Brightthroat tribe. I protect the tribe's interest. Some hunt for Wamasu. I hunt for truth and fruitful relationships. You have not heard of us? Either you are very new, or I am dragging my tail as a representative. We are artisans, traders, and guides. Our Hist's roots stretch from Brightthroat Village. Yes, you might call it a tree. All Saxaliles serve a Hist. Their branches protect us, and their sap sustains us. If your path ever takes you to Brightthroat Village, you will see. I promise you, Murkmire is much grander than the streets of Lilmoth. Ah, that is what we Argonians call ourselves here in Black Marsh. Saxaliel means people of the root in the swamp tongue. Trees, roots, you see? Ah, perhaps eager is a better word. Most people who visit Black Marsh believe we Saxaliel are uncultured children at best, or fish-brained savages at worst. Famia, however, appreciates our culture, in her way, sometimes too much. She risks her life to recover antiquities we do not want or need. Her dedication is touching, I guess. I keep telling her that we would rather have fresh slugs and sturdy tools, but no snake can slither backwards. She does what she does. I would not say that. Some Zanmirs contain powerful relics or cursed antiquities. We can't have that sort of thing floating around. It takes some doing, but then there is a fight. The Vaka stones? Sometimes. More often I bring maps, tools, and small gifts. Friend Famia brings me things as well. Stories about the items she seeks, mostly. I do not know this word, spy. A root herald cannot serve their tribe without gathering stories and rumors, but I would not drink from another side.
Okay, tough.
I just need to take a moment to speak to Zookas about Eshraf and Dainia. Hopefully he knows something, or knows someone who does. In the meantime, why don't you head to the Zanmir? It's just east of here. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. Oh, I'll be fine. If anything threatens us, Zookas will take care of it. This business with Eshraf and Dainia has me worried. I'm hoping Zookas can find out if anyone's seen them. Oh, but before you leave, could you give me those Vaka stones and the sword? Awakens. Try opening it now, Zadaza.
This fall. Zadaza has been picking at this fall. What did you do, Famia?
Scholarship in action, my friends. Now, let's make some discoveries.
Ah, yes. Let's get to it. We're crocodile bait out here.
Yeah, sticks.
Mamiya, are you alive?
Zadaza, you avoided the trap?
A rock fell on Zadaza's beautiful tail, but otherwise she's fine. The others fell in the sector for now.
Mars mercy. Try to find a way around. We'll look for the others down here. Some kind of mechanical bridge? Oh, remarkable. I don't see an obvious way to lower it. It must relate to these pulleys somehow. Look, those columns in the water feature the same symbols as the counterweights. Two-ton weight pulley puzzle. I've never seen one in person.
I don't like this shit.
Find the Khajiit crystal in no time. My friends, too.
Oak.
Oh, and watch out for venomous flora. The plants in Merkmeyer bite. Try to keep Kirstaleth calm. I'm shouting, aren't I? I'm sorry. Just find that flint vine, all right? We'll need quite a bit to reach her. I probably should have been more specific. Flint vine is a hardy creeper that grows in caves, or poorly lit zonmirs, as the case may be. Strong stuff. Definitely strong enough to bear Kirstaleth's weight. Yes, I believe so. For a single use, mind you. Did I mention I'm terrible at knots? Don't tell Kirstel if I said that. You should have... Oh, what to do, what to do? Wait, look up there. Flint vine. That could do the trick.
Oh, I need four pieces.
Thank you.
Oh. Fuck.
Thank you.
shouting from across the chasm. It sounded like Varro. He needs help. I just need a moment.
All right. Rest here, but not for too long. The crystal's almost in reach. Let's go help Varro.
Stay back, you beasts.
Hold on, Varro. We're on our way. Aim for the abdomen.
Ah, spiders.
Joe, the crystal is near. Come. Fabia's crystal is through the next door. Hop down, yes? This one will follow. This one thinks the door is unlocked now. Give it a push.
You see? You aren't the only one who can find side passages.
Note this one's very genuine surprise.
The Kajinja crystal! At last!
Careful, Famia. We have had enough falling and screaming for one day.
Sound advice. It should just be a matter of wedging the pressure plate and... There. Finally. What was that?
Mara's mercy! Run!
Distracted, Walker. Zagatha will open the door.
Thank you.
it's on me. Run, now, before you suffocate.
The door is open.
Damn leg. I'm right behind you. Leave it, Elf.
We should...
You'll never get out in time.
Do not worry. I have you. Perhaps you will not stop for useless relics next time, eh?